Charlie's going to have to decide what kind of love to use the rest of the way. What he's going to do at halftime is going to be very, very important with this football team. They're going to have to regroup. Ted Ginn again, folks. Kind of collided with O'Neal on his own team, dancing and looking for daylight. In that conversation that Gary Danielson mentioned that we had with Coach Weiss, I said, Coach, I think you're going to be looking at the best defense you've seen all year. Without hesitating, he said to me, have you looked at Tennessee? Have you taken a look at him? I said, no, I really haven't. I concede you that. But I went back and I looked at him, Coach. Right now, you're playing the best defense you've played all year, my friend. Right now. 21-7, you got 147, and let's see what you make of it.
Time.
will take the sideline. He's got to get out of bounds. Cannot. The clock is running. And the final seconds.
Yep.
The Buckeyes are going home with the W.